Hey guys, it's PJ here, and for today's video, I am showing you guys some more of my Captain Toad episodes. This is the second episode on the series. So, I noticed, after playing the game for a while, I actually gone through one of these bonus levels, and as long as I have the Super Mario World data on my Wii U, which I do, so you know, I got this extra bonus world, and I guess, this whole book is actually, all bonus, worlds from, like, you can beat Captain Toad in Mario's World, I guess, and I actually did play it. I haven't actually completed the mission, though, and I'm not gonna, feature any of these levels on camera, I don't think. I'm just gonna, you know, just, do it on my own time and not record it or anything. And to go further, I'm gonna need 35 gems, I see. So I'm gonna be having to work hard on these episodes anyway, so I can play more of the bonus levels. So anyway, next we have Mushroom Mesa. Because our last level was Touchstone Trouble, which I've already, so far, I've gotten all the gems and missions to these levels. So next is this one, very excited for it, and I'm not gonna do it for in this episode, but I'm gonna eventually have to get around to finding that Pixel Toad. I guess he can, like, grant me more lives. And I also, noticed that if I press A, I can, run. That's how Toad runs. Is if you hold down A. Didn't know that before. So anyway, guys, I've actually, been working on some of my art videos. You know, my drawing videos. You know, I've been actually doing a lot of Pokemon drawing videos lately. Because, like, that's like my favorite thing to draw, and what I'm really good at is drawing Pokemon, I guess. Now, I need this guy to hold still here. There we go. Where did it go? Okay, here we are. Got a gem right here. Alright. So yeah. I've been working on my other gameplay videos, like Paper Mario and Mario Kart Double Dash videos. Because, you know, I'm really into GameCube, so I've been showcasing some of my GameCube videos, featuring them on my channel, and, you know, sometimes I feature Wii U games like Captain Toad on my channel. That's what I'm doing right now. So, yeah. I wonder what my mission is for this one. Or whatever. Okay. Here's the third gem. I gotta get myself out of this. Okay, got all three gems, and now I'm getting the star, and here we go. Neat, okay, alright, defeated all of the enemies. Oh, here's a quick tip. You can open the manual from the home menu. You may make some unexpected discoveries there. Alright, now let's do the mission. We gotta cover the mission, you know? So anyway, yeah, with my drawing videos, I've been actually trying to cover all of the, just like, all of the Pokemon. Yeah, well, not all the Pokemon. It'd be, like, totally impossible to draw, 802 Pokemon. But you know, like the basic ones, like the starters, the small cute ones, and you know, I'm trying to do their evolutions too, and soon I'll be doing their final evolutions. And I'm gonna have to start. I'm doing that kind of thing, and you know, those are my speed drawing videos. With my how to draw videos, by demonstrating how to draw a certain Pokemon, I'm not gonna do many of those, I don't think. I don't know. Okay, this guy he needs to stay still now. He's flying. This is making me nervous. All right, that's one for PJ. Okay, here's the last little guy. Come on, you can't drop down? Okay, I guess I gotta use one of those down there, I guess. I mean, up there. I gotta use some. What the? What? Oh, I was able to do that, sorry. There he is. Whoa! Okay, I think I'm pretty sure that's all of the enemies. Wish I could have known that coming in, you know? Oh, and the missions I complete gets a crown, I guess. Anyway, the chase to Prey Puff Peak. Why? Okay, I guess, whatever. Double Cherry Palace. Right. Yeah, Captain Toad is almost like Super Mario 3D World. It's kind of weird. Like, it has almost all the same features, you know? Like when you clear a level, and now this. Oh. Awesome! Okay, got a gem from that enemy right there. That's pretty cool. All right. Good night. All right. It's hard to navigate, you know. Okay, that was the first gem. Now we just gotta get back over here. All right. I need. What's that? What just happened? Oh man, there's even more switches. Okay. I think one should be on the left and the other should be on the right, obviously. I don't know how I'm doing this. I'm quite good. All right. Drop down here, the other one. Also should drop down. Oh, there's a shy guy there. Okay, that switch opened this. What am I gonna do about this guy? Awesome! Okay. Right now, what? Oh, there we go. This is tricky. Oh, boy. All right. What's that noise? And I'm still missing two gems. Oh, I bet that guy has it up there. That guy that's making all the noise, I think he has it. How do I get up there? Oh man, I think I missed my chance. Oh, he's moving around up there, but there's no ladder. We already dropped down to the last floor. This sucks. Wonder if he can come down here. We can get him, right? Yeah, we don't have anything to throw at him. But next time I'll be on the lookout for that guy. Or, is there any way to go back down there? Nope. Wait, no, what's going on? Come on, man. Okay, now I know that all the enemies of this stage actually has all the gems, I think, because that's where I got the first gem. So now I'm collected 70 coins. Okay, let's go back in this stage to get the two other gems, and it gives us a chance to complete this mission. Awesome. Trying to collect all the coins. Okay, on that floor, we should be here. Try to find him. Oh, there he is. There he is. Awesome! Oh wait, that's the last gem. We're missing the middle one. Oh wait! You're kidding. You have to be kidding me. You're kidding. Come on, man. You're kidding me. Oh man, I've already been through this before. Oh wait. Okay. That's not 70 coins. Well then, I guess the boss would have got 70 coins, wouldn't you agree? Yeah, that gives us 10 coins right there, doesn't it? Okay, how about one more time? Or more? Okay, I know what I'm looking for at least. Okay, I don't know why I'm even trying, because I know it's not gonna work, you know? It's not possible for anyone to collect 70 coins in this game. There's not even enough coins in the whole level. Oh wait, there's some I haven't checked down here. Okay, there it is. There we go, yeah. So we got all the gems. Just need a lot of coins. So, I'm not sure if he'll give me a coin. Just come on, man. He doesn't give me a coin. Wait, what's that there now? Oh, yeah. Alright. This doesn't provide enough coins for me, you know? That's it, just 60, man. I need 10 more. Where do I get 10 more coins? And I completely just demolished this place. You know, I just every scrap of coin that was there, it's all gone. Wait. Yeah, oh yeah, I was right. This star does give me 10 coins. So yeah, I was actually right about that. Sweet. Alright. Next is Shy Guy Heights. Whoa. Whoa. Alright. How do I avoid this guy? No, I didn't mean to throw that. I meant to run and then throw it at him. You know, because now I have to be aware that some of these gems are hiding in the enemies. A blue one? I mean, he's hiding a gem in here. No, that's not fair. That's not fair. No, that's totally not fair. Never died on this game before. What happens if I run out of lives? What? I hit him! I totally hit him. I totally hit him. Just wanted to hit this guy. Now it's about the principles. Okay, that was nothing special. I see a gem over there. Yeah, I see a gem. I could have saved that, because I'm about to get hit. Man, I should have seen that coming. I get to keep the gem I already collected? That's kind of neat. No, leave me alone! Okay, there's three of them. Oh, that's nice. Great, great. Thank you. had high hopes for that. Hey! I'm not going back for that mushroom. And I'm dead again! Okay, alright, let me keep playing until I run out of lives. I wanna see how this plays out. That's not fair, I got stuck. Oh, there it is, but hey. Okay, that's the last one. So where the heck is the middle one, yo? I don't know. Okay, that's good. I can continue playing now. I didn't throw it at all. Okay, I'm gonna have to look for it for the next episode. For that, so, I mean, like, maybe I look through a walkthrough and it'll help me, and, yeah. Slip past all the shy guys. Wait. Does that mean, like, I have to make them, I gotta make sure they don't notice me? Okay. I can do that right now. This is totally gonna take hours for this video to upload. But, okay, so I'll worry about that tomorrow. Damn, I missed my chance. This is gonna be tricky, man. Oh man, there's another one coming. How the blue, how's the blue one doing? No! Oh, man, he noticed me! Damn it, the blue one is just... God, the blue one's gonna be my problem. Let's see if I can slip past the blue one here. It's all about predicting which way he's gonna turn and stuff. Wait. Wait, the blue one never actually... can I throw something at him? And before he gets to notice me, because... Yeah, I gotta look up online how to do this. Nice, okay, yeah, alright, whatever. Well, you guys can bite me because that's totally bull. Yeah, I don't care. I just want to try something. Okay, it's not possible. Well, I guess, I'll worry about this through the next episode. Because I am gonna get the gem, and I'm gonna complete this mission, even if I do have to look up a walkthrough, because that's what I do with these games. So, yeah, later, and thanks for watching. Until next time, see you then.